get a Twitch minute to load up and show that I'm live. Ooh. That gave me time to get my phone plugged in so it can charge. Stream element shows I'm live. Alright. Let me move a couple things around. So, I kind of ended the stream the other day at a spot, not really in the middle of the level, kind of like right towards the beginning, but it popped up and said I lost network connection, and I was scared that I was going to drop the stream because of that. So we just kind of ended. But I never did lose stream, so I did an outro, I guess. But we had just made it to the Utah Badlands, and we're searching for the resistance. But that's where we're going to be picking up at. And for the life of me, I cannot remember the main character's name. I know, Kamala. Come on, yep. There we go. I knew it started with a K. I don't remember her last name. I know her first name's Kamala. So we just got to the Utah Badlands, and I'm starting to learn her powers, but we'll see where it goes. And guys, if you're just coming in, welcome to Wolfpool Gaming. But I'll go ahead and get this the chat down off the side of the screen, and we'll get started. So our local library, we have a online library as well, and I just downloaded the first four issues, I think it was? Four or six, I can't remember. Maybe five. I don't know. It's in a volume of the Miss Marvel storyline. Second to get used to the controls again. Follow the trail to find the resistance. You will probably hear me say, "Are you kidding me?" a lot. Or are you serious? Or some form of that. I made that jump right before I shut the stream off last time. Because, like I said, I was worried I was going to drop the stream. And I was almost to where I was going to stop anyway. There we go. Oh, you gotta be... I didn't mess with the sensitivity, it shouldn't be all, like, wonky. I gotta do this part again. Okay, this stuff isn't falling, so just take my time. I didn't have to double jump there. That's what threw me off.
Just need to get up high and see where I'm at.
You ain't going back the way you came.
My parents would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out.
Tell you what, the graphics are really cool.
Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them.
Decommission Chimera. Get inside the derelict Chimera.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Careful.
And I missed. Gave me. Try this again. Come on. You gotta be serious. Or you can't be serious. Come on. Alright, once I get her straight and I make that jump, I'm not touching the joystick. See, I didn't even touch joystick and it sent me off the edge. Come on. God, please tell me I don't have to do that one jump again. Okay. Okay, I gotta jump from there. I'm not gonna walk off the edge. That'd be funny. Oh, and it felt bad for me and stuck me on the other side. Okay. Oh, I can't go back.
The resistance has to be here.
I found a comic. could have sworn I had 2 skill points, but I don't remember if I used it on anything or not. I think I did, I just can't remember what. I have found something. Oh, it's a takedown deal.
They'd have guards posted or something.
We're leaving everything behind. All the hardware, the drives, everything. I don't like this any more than you, but given the circumstances, I don't think we have a choice. Hill gave me one exception. Quinjet F-530 should be scrubbed from the manifest. No one from AIM will know it's here. Per your other concern, we'll flush the network before we shut the lights off. It's clear AIM does not have the same priorities as us.
How many times do I have to explain this? We take the safety of civilians with utmost seriousness. And what happened on A-Day couldn't have been predicted. And we did everything we could to minimize the loss of life.
So, you're saying, for the record, that the Avengers do not pose a risk to the citizens of this country?
I am saying that again. Is short-term memory a common problem among senators from...
Why, then, would your colleague, Dr. Banner, say otherwise?
Sorry, what?
In his interview, Dr. Banner stated, in no uncertain terms, that he believed the Avengers could, and continue to be, a source of potential danger to the populace.
Once housing the experimental Terrigen reactor, this flagship of the Avengers West Coast Initiative was decommissioned after A-Day. The Chimera was moved to a remote SHIELD black site in Utah to be dismantled, but rumors persist that it is still intact and being used as a headquarters by the Nascent Resistance Movement.
lights. Somebody's home. Oops! Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone?
Investigate the command deck. Okay.
This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. Sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on.
Look for a way to power the war table.
Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere.
Tell you what, them strong boxes aren't very strong if you can just walk into them and they fall apart. I did not mean to do that.
Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Just gotta stretch. Okay, now I'm getting creeped out. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. Is that what I think it is?
Yeah, it's Cap Shield.
Whoa. How is this still here? You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? Gotta get out of here.
acquiring skills. Use skill points to level up heroes and gain new abilities. Hover over unlock skill icon and hold the X button to acquire that skill. Newly acquired skills are highlighted yellow.
How many times do I have to explain this? We take the safety of civilians with utmost seriousness. And what happened on A-Day couldn't have been predicted. And we did everything we could to minimize the loss of life.
Ms. Romanoff, would you say you are the second in command of the Avengers organization?
No.
I don't suppose you could clarify, in Captain Rogers' absence, who speaks for the Avengers?
We never had a formalized plan for what would happen if... I can do my best to speak on behalf of the others, but Cap, only Steve could have truly spoken for all of us.
No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place.
Breakable walls. Certain heroes can break through walls by using power attacks. Breakable walls are highlighted with an orange glow when using tactical awareness.
Just one more thing to break. There's gotta be way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own.
Yeah, I didn't see anything in collectibles about...
Phil? Well, first, thanks for inviting me to come on your show to set the record straight. As the world grows more complex, the dangers we face have adapted. We can no longer take a localized approach to protecting this nation or the world. The Avengers must become a global organization. Our new West Coast headquarters is just the first step. As for the...
How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? If Hulk comes back, I'm jealous. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
See if we find anything over here. Like, I hear a pulsing in my... my headphones, like I'm close to something. Unless it's above me. It must be above me. Alright, I already went down there and looked. I didn't see anything over here.
How many times do I have to explain this? We take the safety of civilians with utmost seriousness. And what happened on A-Day couldn't have been predicted. And we did everything we could to minimize the loss of life.
So, you're saying...
Alright guys, I'm gonna take a real quick break and see what's going on real fast. All right, guys, I'm back.
Wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Keep going up. What's that?
Each equipped gear item increases overall gear power. Each point of gear power increases a hero's total power level by the same amount, improving the amount of damage a hero can deal or endure. Hover over an equipped gear item to see alternate gear options and press X to equip. You can compare currently equipped and highlighted gear items by holding R2.
1968. Oh, the junction box. Okay. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Enemies with a red attack indicator over them are performing an unblockable attack. These attacks cannot be countered and can only be avoided by dodging. Press the circle to dodge incoming attacks.
I'm not afraid of you! You're not taking me anywhere! Try to stop me! This is new? I'm giant!
Good thing. We need help.
Beauty robots out!
Is that after me? Okay, I can work with that.
Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
No, you can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. About 20 miles to Highway 9, take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time, as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait!
Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
Okay. We're going to go ahead and end there for right now. I know it was a shorter stream, but I'm going to try to get back on later. Thank you. Alright, I think we will raid Artemis. Is that not the right? Come on. A-R-T-I-M-Y-S-T. Why isn't it letting me raid? I was spelled the name wrong that time. Damn it. Alright, there we go. We're gonna raid Artemis. She's playing Dead by Daylight, so if you really want me to get into her channel, please just drop any raid and hype emotes you guys might have. Thank you for coming by and hanging out with me this afternoon, well, this morning. I do appreciate it. Like I said, I'll probably try to jump back on later. Probably be playing Dead by Daylight. I'm not sure yet. Or maybe I'll play this, who knows. But with all that being said, thanks for coming by and hanging out, and I will see you guys next time.